you're trying to put that back into a dead piece of skin, you know, so that's a difficult part of it. You know, I'm still learning. I've been doing it for 42 years now.